So this is called Cut Valley.
Thank you.